U.S. helicopters reached the site of Monday's deadly U.S. plane crash in Afghanistan, southwest of Kabul. Topping tonight's three things you need to know, video posted to social media claims to show the plane with U.S. Air Force markings just after it went down in Afghanistan. Crews recovered the bodies of two crewmen from that wreckage. The cause of the crash not known at this time. The Taliban claims it shot down the aircraft, but the Pentagon says it did not.